Good afternoon. I'm News 6 meteorologist Troy Bridges with your forecast on this Friday, July 26th. We are heating up to 89 degrees, hovering there through the late afternoon hours with a 70% coverage of rain as we see rain come in from the Gulf of Mexico. So grab the rain gear. You'll need it. Rain chances tomorrow at 60%. Have a great day.
Be prepared when storms come your way. Stay safe with tips and info from OUC's Storm Center.